I'm actually pretty much shocked I haven't made a video on Grok yet. This is one I have been trying to make, but the bull run has really taken quite my time. Literally all my time, and I never had the time to cover Grok, but here we are. Here we're gonna cover it, and I think this is the exciting part, the exciting update that you guys have been waiting for. So what exactly is Grok, what does it do, and what does it solve? And everyone was calling it the Elon's meme coin, so this is what got me really excited in a sense. Like, what can Grok, what will Grok do, what can Grok do that other meme coins don't? And on this channel, we really look for the best coins in the altcoin season. We basically explore the journey of seeing the best out there. So if that's something you're interested in, smash that like button, but let's get into the video. Matthew Perry talking about Grok, and I want to know more about it because I do have experience with meme coins. I've been in the Shiba Inu meme space for 3 years until I expanded into other cryptos. So that's something really exciting to see.
So I'm happy to say that Grok is back, kind of, right? We see the Twitter account that has...
I don't even know if it was away, but Twitter accounts have been growing. I don't know if it's... Like, people have been calling it Elon Musk's meme coin. I guess maybe Elon Musk said Grok.
It kind of spread out, where I'll put something, somebody else will put something, but it's never a central hub to where Grok can, like, comment or...
I think that's the biggest problem. If you don't have a community in this space, that's very problematic, actually. Like, that's a huge problem in a sense. Like, if you don't have that, you know, actual plan where crypto will go, that's where a lot of people will start to get worried in a sense. And that's the big, big problem I do think a lot of people are facing. No Grok, like people are saying no Grok, no problem, right? But if there's no community, there's nothing.
Or say anything about what you're saying. It's like, you really don't have that you know, team to go to, or like, hey, what's happening next type of thing, because you have no communication with the actual community because of the suspended Twitter account. So we're going to talk about how they're back. We're going to talk about the movement that we've seen within Grok, even as it hit a really low point, and why I'm bullish on Grok. And I don't expect you guys to be bullish, right? If you guys want to be bullish, if you want to get into the play, then by all means, go into that play.
But again, Grok is like, there's so many meme coins, so why would the people get Grok? That's what I'm seriously thinking. Like, why would people get Grok in a sense? Like, if they could just get another token, like, again, these tokens, you know, you can buy one for $100 or you can buy another for $100. So you gotta ask yourself, why is there any reason to get it, to get a token like that? And I think that's a very good question in a sense. Like, there is no real opportunities in a way. There's tons of opportunities for different meme coins. So that's where I think cryptos have that advantage. But again, what's the point of getting these? Like, where do we make a stop? Like, are we going to be buying all these altcoins that we don't know much about? But anyway, let's get back into it.
Based on your own accord, right? Your own decision and exactly what you wanted. So before we get into this, guys, hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell for more of these videos. Also, make sure you check out some of the links down below. It does help out the channel. And if you guys want to follow me on Twitter, follow me on Patreon, those links are also in the description. Now, don't forget about my link to Margex down below. Really, really great platform, super simple to set up and very easy to use, very easy to understand. If you're into day trading, this is a way to do that. And I know leverage can be scary for a lot of people because it's like you're using money that you don't have. The good thing is you can never be liquidated more than what you put in. So it's never more.
So that's good. I guess I never tried margin trading, but why is Grok up 15% today? So if we look at the market cap over there, here, it says $0. Why does it say $0, but then it has 18 million trading volume? Now, that's something, if they can fix it, I think they actually need to go to, like, CoinMarketCap and ask them, like, what's going on? Because I think a lot of people, they actually check, you know, top 300 tokens, top 200 tokens. So that's a problematic factor, isn't it? Like, I do think it's a big problem-ish that people have right now with this. Like, there is potential though. There is chances to see crypto go up. So I definitely do think there could be some small improvements in that sense. Like this is a problem. There's big volume here. It's 219 on trading volume.
And then decreasing down to where it is now at about 75% of a penny. It is up 14% over the last day, and we're seeing $18 million worth of volume. Nowhere near what we saw in the beginning, as we saw $100 million.
So maybe big whales dumped. That's also a possibility, like the big whales dumped this crypto. So that's something to consider, like in that sense. Maybe people didn't want to hold it. And that's what I'm noticing right now. With a lot of these tokens, a lot of these meme coins, they don't have that long-term potential. So I am kind of worried about that for Grok. But again, it's just the beginning. And Grok does have more utility to provide in that sense. But that's pretty cool though.
...worth of volume, as we saw, $170 million market cap. You know, it showed so much promise in exactly where it will go or where it was going to go before the Twitter account got suspended. Now,
so if their Twitter account got suspended, people really like kind of lost their way in a sense. So they don't really know what's going to happen. Like they're really frustrated with this one. So that being said, I will keep you guys updated. But Grok being suspended, I don't know why. Like, why didn't they apply? This definitely probably hurt the price. This is why the price hasn't been an all-time high.
With the Twitter account getting suspended, a lot of people speculated that Grok would then fail.
And they also suspected maybe that Grok was doing something illegal or wrong. Like, people aren't that knowing of crypto. And I think that's also what we saw. Like, people just ended up selling the token because they were afraid that crypto is going to crash. And because they were afraid crypto was going to crash, they just decided, okay, I'm just going to sell all of it before it crashes, right?
And that it just didn't have the potential, it didn't have the security, and people didn't trust it. No. The Twitter account took away the conversation, and the reason why they took it away was because of the tie to Grok and how Grok, overall, this meme coin, had kind of more attention than the Grok chatbot. So anything that has more...
So I guess the Grok chatbot was using Elon Musk's AI, that's what I remember. But it didn't really get the attention it deserved. So these AI coins are very early, they have utility. So like, look at this X. And in the end, Twitter decided to suspend it. It's a bit of ironic, isn't it? It is a bit of ironic. And I feel like that's the crazy part, like why Grok was suspended.
More attention than what Elon Musk has built. You understand why it is gone. So now we have the Grok Twitter account.
I think Elon Musk actually tweeted about it. No, so it made a huge crash.
Now that is back. And I'll say it is back, right? With quotation marks, because the community is back, but it's not the official Grok ERC20 account. And we're still pushing.
Yeah, if this ERC20 account has the most followers, so if they can get that back, that's where I think the potential arises.
To get that back, I even put out a tweet. I was like, is there like some sort of hashtag to like free Grok or like bring Grok back or whatever, right? And there is, it's free Grok. But as time goes on, we're going to continue to tweet.
I think more people will also forget about Grok in that sense. Like more people might just not remember that it existed.
That we have the community based one, and we will go through that. But then that's for the conversation, and hopefully we can talk about the actual utility, the actual things that are building. But the Telegram is open, and they have a 24-hour like chat that's going on every single day. There's always people that are
in. So there is activity. The issue is it's not in the Grok channel space.
In there, always people conversing about Grok and the next steps and where they believe that things are going within the community. But if we go and look at the Twitter account that is back, it is Grok, just a meme, Grok project, and then you have, Grok here. But it says a community-run X account. We are not the owners or creators of Grok token, not affiliated with Elon Musk, X, XAI, or Grok AI.
So this only has 7,600 followers, and the issue is a lot of token accounts like Bonk, Shiba Inu, Pepe. The reason why Pepe grow is because it got so popular on Twitter. So if you have like people growing on Twitter, that's where the real growth comes from. So how can this token like do better? That's my question. There's really no sense in that. There's really no, it's like just a big question mark, right? Because why would people, how can people find this token without a Twitter?
Didn't come
without
back.
An official Twitter. Like this is followed by Supreme and Zach Humphries. Okay, sure. But it's still far away from being that official token that a lot of people were, well, talking about in that sense. So that's where I think the biggest problem with Grok also is. Like, people have no incentive to buy it in a sense. Like, if they cannot find the official Twitter, if they can't check all the news, if they can't check anything other from maybe other people. And I guess even Twitter banned them. Maybe they didn't want to be associated with X with this meme coin because they have like X literally in their profile picture. So people ended up selling 18 million volume. It's not bad, but it's not great.
Out and I'm trying to push it as much as possible in order to see that. No, I want to see Grok succeed because of the fact that it succeeds on its own. It succeeds based on the community, and the community is strong. If I put something out there on Twitter, it was very close to taking over when I put out a poll. I put out a poll of who had the best community. Grok hasn't been around for a long time, and it ended up getting second on the list over Shib and over Bonk. So seeing Terra Luna Classic up at that level, you know that we have an endless amount of people that are really, really hype around Terra Luna Classic. I wish I could have put Pepe in there as well, but they only allowed me to do four. But I did a tweet, and it ended up being for the first 10 hours, Grok was leading it 40 to like 30. So Grok was at 40 something, and Terra Luna Classic was at like 30, and everything else was at their lower levels. You saw Shiba Inu and then Bonk, and you're seeing kind of that same order, but just now she, you know, Terra Luna Classic is above Grok and it's 40 to 30. So it shows how strong Grok's community actually is.
So yeah, it does seem like people at Grok haven't given up on Grok yet. The issue I see with Grok is really it has no like standing point. So think of like Twitter spaces as like a bazaar. If there's no people at the bazaar, how can you find the best fruit? There's literally no chances to find the best fruit in that sense. And that's where I think the potential possibility, you know, the what Grok has wrong in that sense, like where Grok is going to be seeing worse changes in the crypto space. Like there is definitely opportunities for Grok to grow. There is opportunities for Grok to see, you know, massive hits, but what can I do better? Like, what can Grok, how can Grok get unbanned is the first question. It's going to be very hard because Twitter probably noticed, or like X probably noticed their huge logo in their own question, in their own like little thing they had going on for that matter. So that's where people got increasingly frustrated, where the Twitter team probably got frustrated and decided to ban Grok. They thought like, we don't want big VC investors to see that this is the crypto space. Like that Grok is not an official token. So that is the big problem.
Yes. And then when you look at the security, it's like, why are we second guessing this as a major meme coin, as a major play? Because it will be tied to Elon Musk, right? Sorry, I hit the mic. It will be tied to...
Exactly. But it was banned because maybe Elon Musk didn't want to be tied to it. Maybe it already had other meme coins to be like a part of. And I think this is where the problem came in that sense, like where people became increasingly frustrated for that factor. So that's one thing I noticed, like people did not want to be associated with the meme coin we have right now. But that being said, does seem like there is potential for this token. Does seem like more people will stay with Grok. More people will, you know, stay in it for the long term. And that's the exciting factor here. Like the Grok does have potential and it does have utility, but we got to notice like what can Grok do that others don't, and how can it get unbanned? That's the main problem. How can it add the volume first, like the market cap where people can check if it's top 100, if it's top 300, I guess it's somewhere in top 200 range. But if you guys want more content like this, smash that like button. I'll keep you guys updated with more news. Peace, everyone.